story stood out for several reasons, mainly because it showed me just how traumatic that moment must have been for him, as in a matter of one day, Daniel the most heavily. That reason being in regards to the killing. As police began their investigation, they searched and searched for any clues left behind from this supposed masked intruder, but they found no fingerprints, no footprints, no anything. And looking for any semblance of a lead, they started to search through Daniel's room, where through the charred remains, they miraculously found his computer in perfect working order. Authorities would search the child's device when they stumbled upon something rather bizarre. It was a story that Daniel had typed months before in a Word document that was set as the scene of a soap opera that he had been writing. The story read, Daniel Barton, 1997 to 2047, the longest serving male character to be on the show. The only place he couldn't get away with his deeds was with his mother, Jackie. So one evening, he made it look as though it was a break-in. He murdered his mother with a hammer, and set her and family home alight, but helped his brother out to save.